Combined weight of 547 pounds, here are the Brooklyn Brawler and his partner, Black Butch.
Well, what an odd couple, Lord Albert Hayes. You got a big man from Texas and a guy from Brooklyn.
Two absolute extremes there. You're right, Tony. I wonder how they got along together as a team. Difficult to imagine.
Their opponents, two very strong, powerful individuals, and also you can throw in quick Paul Roma and the mighty Hercules, and this has the makings, Lord Albert Hayes, of a great tag team match.
Yes, it does indeed. Although all these pairings here are absolutely new to each other, I would imagine that Hercules and Paul Roma will form together more as a team than their opposition, Black Bart and the Brooklyn Brawler.
Some great strength in that corner. As you saw momentarily, Hercules and Paul Roma. Hercules trying to get his partner psyched up for this match. Paul Roma and the Brooklyn Brawler, no strangers. Brawler wants to keep that cigar and that hat on. He better get rid of it, or I would think Paul Roma would... Oh, right in the face. Slapped him with that hat and nails him with the right hand. So the Brawler now bites him on the forehead. And the Brawler going to work quickly on Paul Roma. Hit a steam on the ropes. Roma. Oh, great drop kick. Oh, Paul Roma is such a remarkable athlete. And he comes up with a standing side headlock.
And whatever advantage the Brooklyn Brawler had in the beginning by taking him by surprise, Paul Roma has recaptured the authority of this match.
He has Black Bart, snaps them both over. And now sends the Brawler out. Bart out. Hercules joins the ruckus. And he's working on Bart. Meanwhile, Roma working on the Brawler. And all four men are in.
And it certainly didn't take long for Hercules to come into the ring. He just can't stand being on the outside when his partner is in trouble illegally.
Look at that. Nice double team power slam. And the Brawler and Bart take the low road. They look pretty good as a team.
They certainly do. And obviously very, very pleased there. Somewhat elated with his partner's performance, Hercules. A broad smile on his face. And at this juncture, both Paul and Hercules looking very confident.
Remind the fans of the Ultimate Challenge Special on Sunday night, March 25th at 7 o'clock. Match is signed already. The Macho King will face Dusty Rhodes one-on-one that night. The Red Rooster against the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase. The Big Boss Man to take on Boris Zukov. And that's all exclusively right here on the USA Network.
Great matches you just spoke about there. Tony, Bossman and Zukov, that should be just an incredible match. Bossman doing so well. Zukov, a big, big rush.
Of course, that Ultimate Challenge Special, just a prelude of the Ultimate Challenge, WrestleMania 6, Sunday afternoon, April 1st at 4 o'clock. Don't forget that Hercules has his hands full against the Earthquake. And right now, Bart has his hands full with the boots of Hercules. Stomp it on the hands. And of the eyes goes Black Bart. Down to the ropes. Reversal. Down goes Herc. Showing some great agility there. And the elbow on target. And down goes the Brawler also. Well, he walked right into that, didn't he?
He did indeed. Hercules very, very quick today. He's really moving with a lot of alacrity. And now this team of the Brooklyn Brawler, Black Bart, they cannot get their work together. They can't do it as a team.
Did you say he was moving with a lot of alacrity?
Yeah, alacrity, yes.
Alacrity?
Yeah, something like that. Well, you hit me with prelude a little while ago. I thought I'd come back with a word,
Tony. Okay. Outside of the ring, the Brawler and Black Bart. What do you think Hercules can do against the Earthquake in WrestleMania?
I would imagine a lot, quite honestly. He is one of the most powerful men that has ever appeared in the World Wrestling Federation. And we know the Earthquake has size and speed for a man of his size. And he has obviously a lot of strength to go with that. But Hercules is a very, very powerful man indeed.
Paul Roma with a double axe and a blow down on Black Bart. Bart basically in no man's land. It's Hercules and Roma. Doing a nice job of tagging in and out. didn't see much of that.
No, it went just a little awry there for Roma. He almost pulled off a very, very complicated maneuver there. But Black Bart is a big, cumbersome fellow, and that took a lot of doing.
Roma, Bart, double teaming. Roma and Hercules double teaming Bart. That is double elbow. Bart goes back down to the mat. Now to the arm again. Bart's headed up.
I think he has. They've been quite ineffectual so far against the pairing of Roma and Hercules.
Roma with a block. He sends Bart over and a great hip toss. Paul Roma flying down on a flying head scissors. Too close. And the only thing Bart needed to do was drop down to his knees and enable the Brawler to get the blow in.
Indeed, Roma was trying to perform another complicated maneuver, very similar to the first one that he pulled off, but his timing, or his geography, really was a little off there. He didn't realize he was so close to danger in the corner of the Brooklyn Brawler. Enough distraction by Hercules is enabling the Brooklyn Brawler to even heap more damage upon Paul Roma.
Roma in trouble, the fans here. Trying to get behind the team of Roma and Hercules. But Roma in trouble as Bart uses the tag rope. Hercules not helping matters at all, getting the attention of the referee, enabling the double team on the other side.
Well, Hercules does have a fiery temper, and sometimes he's inclined to let that smolder too much inside, and it forces him into the ring. And he's got to learn in tag team matches, you cannot do that. You've got to stay up.
A one count, Roma quickly out of it. The Brawler now with the reverse chin lock.
Brawler looking at the referee there. And I believe saying uncomplimentary things to the referee as well.
I believe that's what was happening also.
And that'll get him thrown out if he's not careful.
Over the top. The Brawler goes down to the sunset flip. But from behind, Black Bart. With a save that time. Nicely done also. Going to enable once again a double team on this side. Hercules is ushered back out. Look at that! Just a dive right over top of the potential clothesline. A tag and a double clothesline. One hurt. And again! Roma really set that up nicely, going over top of that double clothesline. And now Hercules sends the Brawler down. And he's having to work on both men.
And I believe he's really enjoying himself at this juncture. He's done tremendously well against these two. A great power slam there by Hercules. And once again, this team of Hercules and Roma have established their authority.
Watch out, double team here. Sammy Paul over the catapult after the center of the ring and a three count. And wow, maybe for the first time, but it was great for these two.
A tremendous victory there for Paul Roma and Hercules. Let us see how they pulled this one out of the bag. Sometime before, here was this attempt at a clothesline by Black Bart and the Brooklyn Brawler, but Roma just dived completely over the top of this, and this left this situation for Hercules, who was quick to take advantage of it. A double clothesline there, and then Bart and the Brooklyn Brawler got up at the same time and suffered the same fate again. Tremendous stuff here by Hercules.
And then the catapult. And so, for maybe the first time together, Paul Roma and the mighty Hercules look great. Right here on Primetime Wrestling. Let's go back to Gorilla Monsoon and Bobby the Brain Heenan.